anyone's ear. Just you and me. Come in, come in. Beer?
No, thank you.
Oh, I agree. Let's have whiskey instead. Packy swears by you. Absolutely swears by you.
Yeah?
You handled yourself well on the bank job.
It was fun.
Fun? Too much fun. That's always been this family's problem. Fun, good causes, a good laugh, some stupid dream or some stupid distraction. But never any fucking focus. Never.
Focus.
All we've ever been is bitches, working for guineas, working for niggas, any asshole with a buck. A whole lot spent in a proper manner. Oh, yeah. Wine and women as quick as possible. And remain a slave forever.
Very poetical.
Yeah, I know. National tragedy. But I got a plan. You down, friend?
Maybe. What is it?
Well, first up, we gotta create a little problem between the Ancelotti's and their Albanian muscle for Jimmy P. You're gonna plant a bomb in Tony Black's car. Be rigged to a phone. Thing will go off when you dial a number. I want it to blow when they get back from their meeting.
So the Ancelotti's think the Albanians did it.
Exactly. Bomb's in an alley off of Incheon Avenue. Get it? Give me a call. You know, Packy was right for once. I'm glad you're on board.
So, Jerry, I got this bomb.
All right, listen. The Ancelotti's and the Albanians are meeting in Little Italy. Tony's car is parked in an alleyway off of Feldspar Street. Now you put the bomb in the trunk, then follow the wise guys from their meeting back to the rest of their crew, then you blow the bomb. Make sure no one walks away. It's easy, right?
So easy. I don't see why you ain't doing this yourself.
Nico, I wouldn't trust myself with this task. You ain't got a gallon of whiskey in your system, and besides, you're being paid, ain't you? Call me when it's done.
Somebody fucking buy something? Hey, Big Tone! Did you kick some ass or what?
The Albanians know they got us over a barrel, Sal. At least it's better than dealing with those fucking drunken Irish bastards, though. Forget about it.
Yeah.
me!
Oh, there he is. The sophisticated European.
I don't know about that.
So, how are you?
All right, yeah.
Cage! Don't stand there talking to him on the doorstep. Ask him in.
Oh, come in. Ma, you remember the boy's friend Nico?
How are you?
Good, and you?
Put it like this. My boys are out of control. My daughter can't find a man, and my husband is in hell. I'm thinking God moves in mysterious ways.
Oh, that's mother for you. Always a joy.
Nico, you made it, huh?
Well, I'll leave you to your men's talk. I hope you impress each other.
Hey, look at me. Yeah. Yeah. I thought so. You'll do fine.
Fine at what?
Some gimp work for the Pegorinos. I owed them. Oh, please. I do it myself, but I think I'm being watched by the cops. Someone. I think I'm about to get pinched again.
Shit, really?
Yeah, it's happened before. I keep seeing the same car watching. All it means is someone's been speaking, we just have to find out who and make them stop. In the meantime, I'll chill things out for a bit. So, I need your help.
Okay.
Atta boy. Come on. Got something to show you. Now, Pegorino's a funny guy. Seems like his main motivation is putting his Guernsey crew on par with the five old families. Ancelotti's being the weakest. He's decided to stir shit up for him. Now, the Ancelotti's have an uneasy alliance with some Albanians. They use them as hitmen, thugs, bullies.
I know the type.
Much like Jimmy DeGuido uses us. So, what you're gonna do is disguise yourself as an Albanian and then go whack Frankie Garone, an Ancelotti longtime capo.
Sure. Which Albanian?
This one.
Thank you. fucking sneaky scumbag! Tony Black didn't do nothing to nobody who didn't deserve it! What the fuck? We're going to the mattresses for sure!
The fishes. Anyone who saw us is going to describe the Albanian you got on ice.
Nice work. I'll let Jimmy P know about that. I'll cut you in on anything he throws my way. I don't know how long I'm going to be outside, though. I feel like the cops might knock down my door any moment. Take care, man.
Good luck with that, Jerry.
Please, look after my family if I go inside.
Thank you. the table for one. We got a beautiful bacala salad.
I'm here for someone. I'm here for Ray.
Oh, Ray, why did you say so? Ray's a beautiful man, you know what I mean? He's in the back.
Thanks.
Hey, Nicky! How you doing, kid?
Fine.
Hey. That Mick bastard friend of yours says you're okay.
Good.
That you're reliable.
Yep.
But can I trust you? Why go through all this? Why stick your neck out? Why do all this work?
Because I need the money. And because I can't do anything else. And because I'm good at it.
Sure.
And because I'm trying to find someone.
Okay, maybe we can help. Let's see how we do. So anyways, I got this friend. Only the friend ain't my friend no more because he ain't getting me the Viggios.
Okay.
Seems this guy does not respect the waste management business. Lives over in a project on Galveston near you. Name is Teddy Benavidez. Do what you gotta do. Somebody gets burnt, so be it.
Fine. And you'll pay.
Hey, you kidding? I'll pay double.
Good.
But you mess up, bad things are gonna happen.
So we need to go to... Thank you very much. Apartment Teddy Benavidez is in?
No sé, I don't know no Teddy's.
All I did was
you sure about
jail,
that?
No.
You want the last thing to come out of your mouth to be a lie?
No, jail made me grow up fast, my man. Get yours, son! Fuck!
Shit, man. He's up on the top floor, apartment 151K. You have to walk the last few floors. Elevator don't go up there, they're fixing it up.
Best time to spark these is at some pussy, my dude.
Yo, I be saying the same shit for real, son.
Thank you.
Yo, pop that shit! I'm going in!
I don't wanna fuck! Cabron!
You ass!
End the line, asshole!
You're pathetic!
No way is you...
Push me! Push me!
There he is! There's an asshole! No way I stand for this!
You lying! You really want to go through with this?
Get the fuck down, son!
There he is!
You're an asshole!
Screw you!
Cover me! Fucking
fuck
leg.
You, fuck your shit!
You're mine, motherfucker!
Get down, puppy!
Feels good to be fucked, doesn't it?
I'll tell you!
No me mates, por favor! Pendejo.
You made me do this!
Damn you!
Wave to the crowd, motherfucker. You fuck with me, you fucking dead, man. Your ass is mine.
Stupid fucking pendejo. I gotta end this.
No mas, man. You made your point, man.
Shot, get down! Fuck this! I'm going in!
Show you.
Be afraid, friend!
Are you gonna finish me quickly?
No!
You're going to die, friend!
Too slow, Mama.